Welcome to the enlightening report on refugee permits issuance by the UN Refugee Agency and OECD. Discover the surge in study, work, family reunification, and sponsorship permits provided to refugees in OECD countries and Brazil. Titled Safe Pathways for Refugees, this report showcases a remarkable increase in permits granted to those affected by conflict and crises. In 2022, nearly 215,000 permits were issued, reflecting a 38% rise from the previous year. This upward trend continues a pattern of growth, with around 156,000 permits provided in 2021 and approximately 127,000 in 2020. The support for refugees seeking permits is on a positive trajectory, offering hope and opportunities. For more detailed insights, visit h-indian-ec-refugees-entry-permits-oec-portage provided to access the full report. Join us in spreading awareness about the increasing support and pathways available to refugees in OECD countries and Brazil.